This is the Reaper Pepper. 3, 2, 1, go!